If I was ready, willing, and able to pay him his regular fee, well, he would drop all the rest of his pressing affairs and devote his attention to me. He reached into the pocket of his mystery robe, and he whipped out a shaving kit. Now I thought it was a razor, then a can of foaming goo. He told me right then when the top popped over, what was something his box won't do. With a little narrow knife, and the touch of a brand was blue. He said, you might not believe this here people of Pennsylvania, but it'll cure your crap case too.